Banjo and Kazooie, Bear and Bird. The strangest pair of which you've ever heard. A formidable duo, nonetheless, who must put their wits to the test when the witch Gruntilda kidnaps little Tootie in the hopes of absorbing her youth and beauty. This is their story.
They climb Mumbo's mountain just like it was nothing. Beak busted every single ugly grumbling. Picked up some notes, now they're making music. Met up with bottles and they learned some new tricks. Helped out Chippy, the hungry monkey. Stole Conga's oranges and now he's grumpy. Head to Mumbo's hut for some shaman tricks.
Whoa. This better not be permanent.
Catch some rays and hit the waves. In treasure trove cope, there's plenty. They'll plunder pirate ships, steal every single treasure chest there is empty. They found a magical sandcastle land, turned the captain's sadness into laughter.
Wahey!
Collected jigsaws and saved every Jinjo from the sharp teeth of Snacker. Then they took a dive down where the water's murky and the broken air vents ain't quite working. That's where they found a poor chump named Clanker, a mechanical whale with an unbreakable anchor. They broke him free, but they almost drowned. Luckily, there were a couple more jiggies they found. And then Clanker thanked them for the help they gave. But even after they left, they both stank for days. Pull up your socks and throw your boots on. Next trip that we take is to Bubble Poop Swamp. With piranhas bite and the mosquitoes sting. And you can make a living house out of anything. Learned a couple new tunes from the Tip Top Choir. And eight more yumblies than Mr. Vile. That was easy as pie, but the game's not done. 99 problems, but a frog ain't one.
Whee!
Take a sleigh ride in the freeze easy deep. Don't jump into the water or you'll freeze easily. Put up the lights and turn the Christmas tree on. Kill some evil snowman with Kazooie's big bomb. It's the only place where it's Christmas all year. Grab some presents and spread the cheer. Climb up high and try not to fall. Then hit some mumbo jumbos and you'll turn into a walrus.
Really? A walrus?
In Gordy's Valley, magic carpets flow.
The mansion is full of scares. This is no place for a burden bear. It's a spooky house full of ghouls and ghosts. Gravestones come to life if you get too close. Pay a visit to Mumbo and become a pumpkin. And if you're brave enough, go toilet spelunking. Play some notes on the haunted organ with Old Disturbed Napper while he's snoring. Climb aboard the old rusty bucket where the water's polluted and the waste is toxic. If you take a swim, you won't be able to breathe. Oh, don't forget to fight the giant TNT. Snagger's back. Watch your back. Don't approach the shipmates or they'll attack.
Hi.
Watch your step in the engine room, because a lot of things on the ship go boom. There's ice to skate, pretty flowers in bloom, where the rain comes down and the leaves fall too. In the click clock wood, time really flies by. Become a bumblebee and the limits of sky.
Hungry squirrels will drive you nuts. Some worms,
nope.
Friendly beavers will give you stuff. Everything's great in this wonderful nature world.
You two dimwits are no match for me. Taste my magical wrath.
No.
At least we are not fat and ugly.
Taste my friendly ass.
All their travels have come to this. The bear and bird must fight the witch.
Or Tootie will suffer a hideous fate. Summon the magic.